President Ilham Aliyev has made a trip to the Shamkir district. The head of state visited a statue of National Leader Heydar Aliyev in the city of Shamkir. President has attended an inauguration of a new building of the secondary Lyceum School with Humanities and Natural Orientation named after Muhammad Fuzuli in the city of Shamkir.